wondering how you got here. Oh, comrade. I'm not merely making guesses here. I know for sure how your mind works. I have brought you here because I believe that you could be a vital asset to my army. Perhaps an introduction is in order. I am Yuri, formerly of the USSR, the Soviet Union. You will have certainly heard about that, I'm sure, but not about me until now. As for how you got here, I had my men capture you, send you to me after putting you into a deep coma, strong sedation. And now we can finally have a one-to-one talk. I believe that you might just be of help to my cause. The world will be mine to command and conquer. You, comrade, will help me. I know what you're thinking, comrade. You're thinking, why should I help you? You're doubting whether to even trust me. You're thinking me as some cartoonish supervillain, some allied construction. Oh, comrade, I am much worse than that. Yuri is so much more powerful. With a mere thought, I can capture the mind of any man, woman, or child, put them under my control, and support my cause. But I admit, there are a few very, very rare exceptions, like yourself. You see, the human brain is a Pandora's box of electrical charges we can only begin to understand. Most brains are but receivers. However, some are advanced, sending and receiving charges as they choose. And I believe you have exactly that. A much more advanced brain than some. Perhaps your interest in autonomous sensory meridian response has benefited you here. All of these days, months, years, perhaps, of you listening to ASMR might have just helped you with this, strengthen and develop your brain. You could be a very powerful weapon for my cause. How would you like a spot in my great army? Predictable. You honestly think you can resist? Allow me to help you reconsider, comrade. There is no returning to your precious allied states now. No cowering behind the bricks and the walls of your precious capitalist countries. They are all weak. Soon enough, I will unleash a tidal wave of psychic energy designed to dominate the minds of the entire planet. There will be no more free will, only my will. And you are going to help with that. You should consider yourself lucky, comrade. It's not every day that someone actually has the opportunity to choose where in my army they may begin. How does that sound to you? You are stubborn, aren't you? You can try and fool me all you want with your mere words, but your mind said otherwise. Your mind, it resists. It tries to pull away from the will of Yuri. We both know the truth, comrade. You're not submitting. Perhaps I may resort to extreme measures. Perhaps I will let you live as a mindless slave. Have you taken to my top surgeons to have your brain tampered with? earth, parts removed and altered, making whatever meals and drinks that I wish, scrub my shoes, clean my clothes. It would be most amusing and humiliating for you. That is, if your mind could comprehend all the things you would be submitted to. That doesn't sound very promising, does it, comrade? That's what I thought as well. You certainly don't want to be erased just like that. Just another non-person, do you? But don't worry. I have a few other ideas that I'd like to share with you. Perhaps you might be interested in joining my initiative program. Become one of my food soldiers. I shall teach you how to incinerate your foes, my foes, with your mind. You won't need matches, a simple thought to start a fire. I heard you allies enjoy your barbecues, especially Americans. Cooked meat, fast food. What if you had the ability to turn anyone you want into a rare, well-done steak with just a single thought? Now that would be amusing, wouldn't it, comrade? Perhaps you might be able to rise up through the ranks, operate a tank of one of my boomer submarines. Have you ever commandeered a UFO before? They are no longer fiction. As I speak, I am developing an army of UFOs. Soon enough, you will be taking over the entire world with them. Just like all of your beloved science fiction movies. Yes, yes. Amusing, don't you think? Would be quite humorous to see a flying saucer floating over your homeland, reducing all who resist to nothing but dust and bones. Of course, only total compliance will save the lives of those poor, poor people and their families. And you, of course. I have a few other ideas for you. I could have you construct buildings for me, like my psychic dominators. You could join the many construction members and engineers of constructing my psychic beacons all across the world. You will not be strapped in this dark dungeon forever. After all, with my psychic beacons, we can send any message we want. I will construct this device anywhere. In the end, the Americans will be mine. Mind, body, and if you like, soul. Many exciting opportunities await, comrade. But if you don't like any of those options, perhaps I could have you as a humble slave, digging up valuable minerals. You will have a home, of course, not in here, but in a slave mine. Oh, I promise you, be getting plenty of fresh air and exercise. Never a time for a break, after all. Especially when my war economy is in need of more finances. Maybe I might just have you spy on your own people. Send you deep behind enemy lines to the place you once called home. And have you relay information back to my great army. Plant you into all sorts of places. And soon enough, aid me in dealing the final crushing blow to the powers of capitalism. I'm giving you a lot of choices. You should consider yourself lucky. Very few, if any, are given the choices. I'm still sensing much hesitancy in your mind, comrade. I could just have you sent on the grinder, recycle your entire body, turn into valuable resources and assets for the war effort that way. Though I assure you, it will be most painful. I can make sure of that. Perhaps I could encourage you by sending your family and friends first, and have you watch them. I must go now. I have my own needs to attend to after all. You have 24 hours to make your decision. But don't think you will be getting out of here anytime soon. You will submit to my will.